Hello beauties, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing amazing. So today's tutorial is going to be this side messy bun. It's really simple, trust me on that, and it's going to suit your ethnic or western outfits, whatever you say, and you're going to rock the look for sure. So before we dive into the video, do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Just hit that red button and hit the bell so that you're notified for every new video. And now let's get started with the tutorial. So first thing first, you're going to make a side parting because we are making a side bun. Yeah. Yes, so just take a small chunk like so and twist it away from your face like that. And then just, you know, secure it with a bobby pin at the back of your head. Now take all your hair together and start twisting them away from your face. This one technique works so well with so many hairstyles and it's so simple and the results are always beautiful. So yeah, you're going to twist your hair away from the face and then just going to, you know, pull out some random pieces just to get some volume if you have thin hair like me. And then just twist all that rope kind of a thing into a bun, just the way I'm doing. And then just take a scrunchie, probably the color of your hair, so that it just gets lost and you know, it's not that visible. Now once you tie your bun just the way I have done, it doesn't really need to be perfect, it has to be messy. So yeah, just start pulling your bun, make it bigger and longer. So basically my aim was to, you know, elongate the bun. Instead of having a more circular bun, I wanted a more of an oval shape. So once you are done with that, just take bobby pins and start securing your bun. So I did take a couple of spiral bobby pins and the normal ones just to make sure that everything is in place until I was satisfied with the, you know, the way it was looking at the end. And that's it, fellas. That's all you literally need to do to get this beautiful hairstyle, and it's so versatile, looks good with so many dresses, as I've already said that. So yeah, I hope you liked it and you would recreate it. If you really do recreate it, then please share it with me on my Instagram handle, which is right here, and I would love to see you guys. And before that, if you haven't subscribed, then please do and watch my other videos here. I will see you super 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 soon. I love you guys so much. See you next time. Bye-bye. Take care.